Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Excuse me.
Non ho ancora avuto il piacere.
Salad's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy.
Pardon me?
Here we are.
It's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you wanna do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift. All right.
Smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
Just being extra careful.
Well, don't.
Shit.
You, need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
They say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you'll make the grab, right?
Yeah, good. Go.
Good evening to you.
See, my accent has betrayed me once again.
Trust me, I have heard much worse.
I've seen you ordering the waiters around.
It's
a good thing you run the show now.
I handle events for Mrs. Rossi, including the auction.
Sir, it'll be worse than this fellow.
It's her statement.
And he doubted me.
This one is a particular.
Monsieur Lanza, do you remember this?
I. Of course, Lady Hazel.
Are you still working on repatriating everything? It's impossible. I sense something.
pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Late? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings. This escape wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. Fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof, man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly. Hey, she'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. Guy can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
This way.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yep. Let's find something to climb on. Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter? Okay, up we go. All right, there. Vent's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Waiters.
And Baldy looks like my size, too.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
Questa gente potrebbe farci ammazzare.
Okay. Alley-oop. Shh. You shh.
Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.